जाओ स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं। एक मिनट कर रहे हैं स्टार्ट। थोड़ा स्ट्रीम रेट चेक कर रहे हैं। नो इट्स नॉट मेड फॉर किड्स। गेमिंग टाइटल द वॉकिंग डेड। वॉकिंग डेड सीजन 1 है। हाँ एज रिस्ट्रिक्शंस डू नॉट रिस्ट्रिक्ट माई वीडियो। ठीक है दो की वॉचिंग है। बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया ऐसे ही करते रहो। चलो कर रहे हैं स्टार्ट। नो थैंक्स नो थैंक्स। अबे यार एक मिनट। कॉन्करेंट व्यूअर्स एक। वे हट प्ले टच कंट्रोल्स प्ले। अच्छा सुनो मैं पबजी में रैंक बूस्ट कर रहा हूँ तो स्ट्रीम नहीं देखूँगा। चल निकल पहली फुर्सत में निकाल। साउंड नहीं है क्या? ये तो 1080p Oi.
In my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious if I do say so. This other time...
मैं डिस्टर्ब हो रहा हूँ ना जा एक मिनट इस लिंक शेयर करने हैं क्लिपबोर्ड्स हाँ जी चलो स्क्वाड शेयर करते हैं अभी रुक जाओ स्क्वाड SSS चलो रिज्यूम बिग फैन सर कोई बात नहीं कोई बात नहीं हम बिग फैन हैं ओनली वन वॉचिंग नहीं हाँ वन वॉचिंग है वैसे वैसे थ्री दिखा रहा है तीन की वॉचिंग है आई मीन पबजी कोई बात नहीं मैं नहीं खेलूंगा अभी मैं खेलूंगा ही नहीं, जरूरी है। अरे पिकअप नहीं ले रहा, लुक अराउंड द शॉट गन। वे स्टेबल रुक जा,
तो आ तो चुका मैं स्टैंड ऑफ, तो आप तक तो पहुंच गए, कोई बॉट वॉट आ जाए तो
मेरे को हो रहा है। जा तू निकल, इसकी खोपड़ी फोड़ दी और बोल रहा है आर यू डेड। ये टैप क्यों नहीं हो रहा स्क्रीन पे? पहले हो जाता था। क्लेमेंटाइन खड़ी है, कैसे करूं मैं? कंट्रोल्स टैप भी नहीं होता, ऑडियो विजुअल्स, इसमें ऑडियो है, विजुअल्स कहाँ हैं? सबटाइटल्स ऑन, हो ही नहीं रहे। काम ही नहीं कर रहा है। मैन मैन यू यस गेम रिस्टार्ट ही करना पड़ेगा
रूम वन सिंधी
चल ही नहीं रहा कंट्रोल से काम नहीं करते वे उठा ले और आ गए और ज़ॉम्बीज
Thank you.
I wonder if anybody's home. I wonder if anybody's home. I wonder if anybody's home. Teacups with some bourbon if I could. No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is.
Somebody! Yell if you can hear me!
If anybody's home. I wonder if anybody's home. Shoot, okay? Ah! Hello? I'm not an intruder. I'm one of them.
एक मिनट, ये सब टाइटल्स ऑन करने पड़ेंगे थोड़े. बस
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not.
Pobre Thor. Mira,
monsters got her.
2 nights ago? Yeah, that's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close to me. What's the matter?
Should I stay?
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
I won't leave you.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea. Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. But for a second, you and the little one were both gonna give us the chunk.
What are you doing?
Trying to get home. This neighborhood's a disaster. Are you trying to get out of here? Because you should be. Those things are all over the damn place. I haven't seen anything as gnarly as this neighborhood since downtown Atlanta, 15 miles back. I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee, this is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm just some guy.
Some guy?
Yeah.
She's alone? Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
I...
Them monsters come out.
We gotta go. Lee, quick. Let's go.
Just some guy? Seems like you saved a bunch of lives today. Sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you then. You brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
No, not his daughter. He's, well, just some guy who found her alone.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell. Well, you don't say much. Wish I had five just like you. What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Marshall Green. How'd this happen?
Comics.
That's so. Where have you headed? Before.
Sleeping in the barn.
You and your daughter are welcome to rest there. You're right here. I didn't get your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how big it is yet.
Your son's right. You're gonna want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
I watched a man let himself get run over without blinking an eye.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Lee and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it, really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
They'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be perfect.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right, then.
It smells like...
manure.
Manure? Like when a horse flops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Hey, get up.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy slept all the way, huh?
Kenny, aa gaya.
Dave's sleeping.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of the fence. There's a tractor and everything.
You chimkandi bacha.
We won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Yeah, nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable treat lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence.
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
तो ही मरेगा भी इसकी वजह से थोड़ी देर में.
You know how to drive it?
Sure don't. I can give you a hell of a critique of the U.S. Farm Bill.
I'm good.
Do you, think this thing will keep them out?
Not yet. I'm planning on coming back through on a fortification pass, if you will. We'll lock this place up good.
Hey, Lee.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two guys to length, that'd sure speed things up. My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No, he doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
Damn.
No shit, Dad. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh. Sometimes, it's kill. Be killed.
I guess. I don't think I'd sleep good after that. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there. How about yours? How's your family?
My brother and parents are in Macon. I hope.
Oh man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
How you doing, Duck?
Good. I'm gonna drive the tractor. I'm the foreman. Lift with your back, Sean.
You having a nice time with Katya Clementine?
Yeah.
Hey there, girls. What are you doing? Corpses aren't walking around.
I'm a veterinarian back in Fort Lauderdale. Like Herschel here, except more with dogs and cats and not horses. What is it that you do, Lee?
We used to teach up at the University of Georgia.
We need to hope that we can go back to our jobs soon, Lee. Back to normal. It can't stay like this.
Used to. I was let go a little while back.
That's too bad. Well, I hear people always clamor back to college after a big disaster. People don't want to die ignorant, I guess.
You two actually look relaxed.
I think we're doing just fine. Clementine was just telling me about first grade.
Oh, how's that?
It's easy.
Well, yeah. So, you good?
Anyway. It's almost like we didn't see people eating each other for the past 3 days. It's peaceful there, huh?
How did you handle getting through the city?
Kenny just drove. We passed so many people that needed help, and we just passed people. Over some, just...
It's okay. It's fine. You don't have to say anymore.
I want to go home tomorrow, but even then I can't take away the things we... The things Doc went through. Don't you want to go back to the moment before you knew about all of this?
Anybody in their right mind, families, bodies, beers, and good friends.
All of those things.
Those are the things we live for, right? With those gone, it's the point. Back in a bit.
Okay, Lee.
Hey there, Kenny. Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I think I've got it handled okay. As long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if the parents don't show up.
Jana. तो पानी बाहर पीते हैं यहाँ नहीं। तो पी
start handing out shots and the National Guard will be next to them. On the odd chance things got
cheaper. Hey!
Boat, I guess. You've got a boat. I'm a commercial fisherman.
Mar ke dikha. Mar ke dikha. Whatever's biting and
paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it. Dada, itrama. Samajh gaya na? Paper to honge hi.
Nahi dunga main paper, ja.
Mat diyo, aise baat karna nalla bhi khelte nahi ho?
Haan, ja.
Hamara kya hai? Up in Memphis.
We were coming back from visiting her. We were in a gas station and some guy grabbed my boy. Thought he was kidnapping him. I was on the fucker in about 2 seconds and... Christ. Just lucky I was there. We saw a lot of bodies before we stumbled upon Herschel's. We're a tough family, Lee. Ain't nothing gonna faze us.
See you.
How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until the boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
This farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and yes, so was I. Family's important. All that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
My parents are in Macon with my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
Yeah. I was looking for help at her house.
Can I give you some advice?
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Go! I'll get my gun!
अपने बाड़क को लेके भाग गया बेशरम। बेशरम अपने बाड़क को लेके भाग गया। भाग गया साड़ा कहनी कहनी कैसे मराई
Get the fuck out of here!
sorry.
Sorry?
Your son is alive.
You don't get to be sorry.
You tried to help him,
but this piece of shit let him die.
I wasn't strong enough. I'm sorry. If your girl is ever trapped, you better hope you get stronger, or your friends aren't cowards. Please, just go.
Get out and never come back.
Got that ride to make it if you want it.
ओके गाइस, अब कल स्ट्रीम करेंगे. आज के लिए इतना काफी है. अभी बहुत बचा है ये गेम. अभी पहला ही एपिसोड है. सारे एपिसोड्स मैंने परचेज करके रखे हैं आप लोग के लिए. बस देखना मत भूलना. लाइक शेयर ज़रूर करना. हर दिन आना. और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलना बिल्कुल भी. तो बाय.